how to use Cloud Recovery in WinRE. Cloud Recovery is an easy and efficient way to recover your system with latest drivers and software with internet connection. You can also use Cloud Recovery to back up your files before getting your computer repaired. It will help you save waiting time at the service center. First, check the system requirements and you will need an external storage device for the backup. Cloud Recovery feature is built within MyASUS in WinRE. There's two ways to access. You can press and hold F12 to turn on your laptop and enter WinRE. Choose Troubleshoot, then enter MyASUS in WinRE. Or you can go to WinRE from Windows. Go to Windows. Click on Power. Hold the Shift key and select Restart. Your PC will restart and reboot into WinRE. Go to Troubleshoot and MyASUS in WinRE. If it's your first time using MyASUS in WinRE, read and agree to the privacy notice that pops up. Now, choose Cloud Recovery. Make sure your laptop is connected to the wired or wireless internet connection. Before the recovery, back up your personal files first. Choose your external storage device and the files you want to back up. Please do not remove the external storage device or power sources while backing up. When the backup is completed, click Yes to start the cloud recovery process. Please also make sure to keep the network and power connected during the cloud recovery process. The recovery process may take 1 to 3 hours depending on your network and computer configuration. Now, cloud recovery is completed and your computer has been restored to initial settings with latest OS and drivers installed. If you're having problems to complete cloud recovery, you're welcome to contact the ASUS Service Center for further assistance. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel. Like the video and share your comments. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.